It's so absurd that he actually thinks he's going to be able to run a campaign from prison. Maybe he could. I don't know. No, okay, he'll be 78. I know Joe Biden's 78, but Donald will be 78. He has a horrible diet. He doesn't sleep. He's addicted to caffeine. He doesn't exercise. And he's like well on his way to